I want to welcome you to the Tim Shields Landscape Photography Transformation Masterclass. This is lesson one. You need to know when should you go there, what time of the year, what time does the sun rise, what time does the sun set.
These are where the photographers would stand. What this shows us is the direction of sunrise and sunset.
Welcome to class number two. This class is all about compositions.
This is actually a very difficult location to find a good landscape photo composition.
So this is my final setup. The sky is getting a lot darker now.
It really pays off to take the time to walk around and not just settle for the first setup that you find.
Welcome to your class on camera settings. Even though there are probably 100 different menu options on the back of this camera, there are only three that really matter. And now my autofocus has focused exactly on that dead leaf. So what I want to do is find something that is double that distance.
Welcome to class number four on post-processing. One secret weapon, it is the brush tool. Look at the color tone that I've now got.
Welcome to class number five. It is time to print your piece of fine art. There is the print that's printed on a metallic paper using a very high resolution printer. Then behind the paper is a sheet of aluminum, and then in front of the paper is a clear plastic, also known as acrylic. It creates a beautiful finished image.
Welcome to class number six. This class is all about the promotion of your work as a photographer. It's important to have your body of work in one central location, and this is extremely important.
This masterclass is not just information, it's your photography transformation. I'm also including a bundle offer of my best-selling photography tools and courses, including the Presets and Profiles Post-Processing Bundle, the Photography Jumpstart Bundle, Photography the Easy Way Bundle, and the Photography from Start to Finish Bundle.
Let's start now.
Click the button now and join me for your photography transformation.